Hey everyone, it's Croggy Karma here, back with another Ogre Tactics video. I'm in Chapter 3, I just finished Wildberry Volcano. And I'm about to head into Rime now, so wish me luck.
Fight it out.
And I will be looking for hidden treasures. Hopefully I get something good this time and not vitalize. With spies, that bastard. And Vice, take a shower. Wash up a bit. Device. Your friend is here. Boots, gimme. Be gone, evil mage. Feel the power of nature. Are you dizzy, mate? Put her on the wrong side. Maybe Sistina should go this way. Man, I put all the characters on the wrong sides. Great job. Oh gosh, that bitch is planning something. must die. There's a treasure under that square, that's why I'm burning the grass. Curses, you would heal him. Show on the road. Quickness. That's right, I get another turn. Say hello to my little man. Did it. Amazing! No, Habor, you need to do your job. Petrify! Say so. Sweet. Now this pesky wizard. First things first, let's move here and see if there's a treasure. Alright, Water Charm. Sweet! I think I figured out what I was doing wrong. I wasn't burning the grass. I was gonna warp in and get myself killed. Technically the battle can end now, but I don't want to. Want more dragons, especially Chaos Dragons? Good, next treasure. Should be right here, I believe. Oh no, I'm in the wrong spot. Fuck. Yeah, that's great. That hit, 19% chance. Roughly 1 in 5. I suppose it's possible. It's in the realm of possibility. Does this team even have to move? Let's try. Your turn, we're gonna sleep with this dragon. Borm's a little bit hurt. I think he'll be okay. Should I even bother risking that? Heal up, mate! You still got important business. Worth a shot for a free level. No, why am I not standing in the right spot? Do I have to be submerged in the water? Does a loser have to get it? You're on the losing team. Maybe I should try her. You missed, mate. Oh, great. She didn't make it. So much for you, Mr. Dragon. can't move very far. Why is that? Another hidden treasure. That ended it. Well, I didn't get my dragon. But I got an oak tree. I'm happy about that. Very happy about that. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like. If you want to see more, then subscribe. And I'll see you on the other side. Vice, you scumbag. Ooh, he'll do anything. Take a bath first.